All right, here we go. 2021 Diamond Kings case break number 3. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Thank you.
I read this thing with Aaron Rodgers' book, Flawless, and Andrew Johnson. It didn't look good. So.
You've got one more chance, right? But Aaron Rodgers?
Yeah.
That's probably because it's Aaron Rodgers. I don't like Aaron Rodgers. The State Farm guy doesn't even like Aaron Rodgers. Yeah, we got it. There's still a significant amount left in those breaks.
That's what I like. The decade, dude.
We can go if you want. There's nothing else to really do.
That's not what I'm saying. I'm just like,
no,
I'm amazed.
Well. Gotta get it done.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, right? That's why the State Farm guy doesn't like him anymore. Aaron Rodgers is a dog hater. Couple of the big ones are gone. Have to do some finagling with the other ones. Figure out. Something. Probably do a filler. Excuse me. Casey, how you been, brother? I haven't talked to you in a while. Aha, nice. Yeah. Kind of switched it up a little bit or a lot. A lot, actually. Congrats on the degree. The Two Towers of Ruth. Wonder if it's still there. I think I shut it down. I hope I did. Otherwise, I'm still paying for it. So now what are you going to do? You just finished up the degree. Oh, nice. Good. I'll like double check and make sure I'm not paying for it still. A little more money. Make that sucker pay off. Harvard and Oxford. Wow, that's impressive. Rogue Scholar, right there. Or reverse? I don't know. I don't know how that works. How did you find that out, Chris? Yes. You went to Harvard and Oxford? The little bald guy? Huh. What made you want to Wikipedia him or wiki? But All right. I'm going to go grab a water real quick before we start in on this. Sorry. All right, let's roll. Starting it off with Greg Maddux. William Contreras, Atlanta. Fact, we'll do those again. Luis Gonzalez, Jacob DeGroom, Ryan Castellani. Joey Gallo, Jersey King. Eddie Stanky. Jazz Chisholm. Miami. Alex Kirilloff, Ian Anderson, Going to bed. All right, Grizz. Have a good night. Talk to you later. Nate Pearson, /99, Toronto. Rod? Miguel Cabrera? Mickey Mantle. All right. Jazz Chisholm, Miami. You get a ton of hits. Joe Sewell. Mike Trout to 50. Jersey bat. Nice. Can't tell if this is a soft corner or part of the design. Yeah. Robert Dan Herder with the Angels. Cronenworth. Becky. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Adonis Medina to 99. Downtown Yo Adele. Nice. Look at the dude surfing in the background. Angels, Robert. Very nice. Congrats. Dalton Varsho. There we go. George Sisler to 49. Hang loose, for real. Honus Wagner. Christian Pache to 49. Pache. Alex Kirilloff. Nice. Twins. Kip. Dane Dunning. Mickey Cochran. Matt Mantle. Tanner Houck. Barry Larkin. Bet Kings. Ozzy Albies to 99. I don't know. Yes, Chisholm to 99. Spencer Howard. Lewis Robert. Roger Maris. Six toe. Eddie Collins. Part of the fun is trying to keep up. It's so fast. Yeah. Kind of an A to B kind of guy. So I don't aimlessly drive, but yeah, just tuning out when you got a long drive. Like whenever I hear people say they're just going to go for a drive, like, but to where? Oh, no, we're just going to go drive around. Yeah. Really? Around here? A speed trap? Yeah. Ian Anderson. Braves? I don't... Uh-huh. Mike Trout, if they really want to catch people, they should go into the neighborhood. There's some dude going like 60. It's 25. I'm like, dude, there are kids everywhere. Jesus Sanchez. Pablo Sandoval. Yep, that's a limit. I don't want to get too close to it. I wonder if they set like a speed minimum, speed maximum, if that would work better. It's almost like a challenge. Yeah. Oh, that's the limit? I can go faster. I mean, Evan White, nice. Mariners. And Chicago, they were trying to pass a law where they could give out tickets on the toll roads. They would time you from toll road to toll road. Yeah. Ryan Jeffers. Yeah. And then they have cameras everywhere.
Yeah, that's
the. You'll get a ticket in the mail if you roll a stop sign. Yep. It's way more efficient. But could you imagine if they put like a speed thing on those? Or like those speed. Like, slow your speed. You're going this fast, and it blinks as you're driving by it. Everybody would get a ticket. Everybody. Jorge Mateo. Yeah, it'll be cheaper to just go for a flight. Harvey Kuhn. My wife was telling me the other day, there's some sort of gas shortage in Florida and Georgia. Yeah. Empty? It's weird. Oh. Yep. I didn't have any problem. I went today and I went yesterday, but it wasn't even that much. It was like 280. Wonder if they put gouging laws into effect on that. Well, like when there's a hurricane or something, you need to evacuate. They're not allowed to raise the prices of gas. Joey Bart? Yeah. Egan Akin? Akin? I remember one year we evacuated and we left right before they closed the beach and all of the bridges to get onto it. I think so. Matthew, the super big one. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, we wound up at Jack's Beach on our way back. Jazz Chisholm. We went to Savannah from Miami Beach, and we got there and they said that they were evacuating the next day. So we were like, shit, now what do we do? So we went to Raleigh. And then on our way back, we stopped in Jack's Beach to just kind of take a breather. Yeah, it'll be a hell of a lot easier to get out now. Cisco Lindor. Level is more than 5 feet. No, I don't think I will. You kill a squirrel? You know how lucky you have to, like. Oh, God. What are you doing? Do you even have a hunting license? I've never been hunting. I've been fishing. I don't like it. I like to hang out on the boat. Drink some beers. It's super, yeah. Like, holy cow, it's all gone already? How are we going to go get more? We're stuck on a boat. George Sisler to 99. Jonathan Stever to 50. Fishing in the ocean's rough. Okay. No, I think it's gross. All of it's gross. Christian Pache to 99. Man, can you imagine how good this would look if it was like a chrome prism? Diamond Kings prism. Jackie Robinson. Nice. I think those are one per inner case. Joe Cronin. Got it. Atlanta. Shane McClanahan, Tampa Bay. Joe Wood. Nick Niedert, Miami again. And a Buick with Miami. Joe Jackson. Bo Bichette. Daz Cameron, Detroit. Yucky. Not at all. Not even a little bit. I haven't had the second one yet, though. Nah, I go next week. They're pretty open. I had mine at Publix. I had to do the two-part one, though. No, one of them's one. I don't think I paid for mine. Yeah. Yeah, it's completely sanitary. They take you back in the nurse's office and well, Brandon Lowe. Yeah, it's rough, man. Roberto Alomar to 50. Jose Garcia. Wife had her second. She was fine. Yeah, she had a different type than mine, though. Joe DiMaggio? Yeah. I think she did the Pfizer one. Mine's Madeira, or Moderna, however you say it. That's it. All right. Give me a moment. We'll do a recap. There's a website that you can just go to and sign up for it. The shot. The COVID shot. No. I think you have to sign up. Well, maybe you can sign up there. I don't know. I did mine online, and it told me where I could go get it. Or, you know, the National.
Yeah.
If they have it.
Oh. It's Chicago, man. Way cooler in Atlanta. Way cooler. Everyone has way more fun because everything's right there.
Casinos, the Borg Walk, like parties on the beach. Like, it's crazy cool. All right, Casey. Later on, man. Joey Gallo. Barry Larkin. Roberto Alomar to 50. You should just put a GoPro on your head. Alex Kirilloff. Ian Anderson. You can walk around by yourself then. William Contreras. Jazz Chisholm. Do you want a purse also? Jazz Chisholm. Pablo Sandoval. Braylon Marquez. Joey Bart. A pretty good case. Jazz Chisholm. Shane McCallahan. Nick Niedert. Daz Cameron. Nate Pearson to 99. Ozzy Albies to 99. Jonathan Stiver. Evan White. Adonis Medina to 99. Mike Trout to 50. Greg Maddux to 25. Some skinnies. George Sisler to 99. Christian Pache to 49. Jess Chisholm to 99. Christian Pachi to 99. I don't know. I do it different like every time, I think. Jackie Robinson. Sisler to 49 and Downtown Joe Adele. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. See you on the next one.